them.
It'll be 100 years before you can beat me.
Because you... I feel bad.
Someone's here.
Traces left behind by the flow of air. But where is it flowing?
That monster sucked all of it up.
Monster?
Yeah, that big, rough, spiky, huge monster.
So, he was here after all.
He? You mean a monster?
Monster. It matters not what humans call them, but such a name does them a disservice.
So that wasn't a monster? Just what makes something a monster anyway?
We call any creature that viciously attacks humans a monster.
So that would mean that thing's a monster, right?
Huh. But the kid just gave us the human point of view. You mean we just lump them all together as monsters, but there might be more to...
What do you think that guy was up to?
We met him earlier at Dayton Hole, didn't we, Yuri? I can't figure him out. Well, whatever. He's got nothing to do with us anyway.
Yeah, I guess.
Rain is so gloomy. Wonder if it'll ever let up.
Tolbikia is in the tropics, so it hardly ever stops raining here.
You know, I read about Tolbikia in a book once. They say that all of the rainfall makes for an unusually high diversity of plants and animals.
Who cares about that stuff? I'm with Rita.
I was born and raised in Tolbikia, so this is nothing for me.
Ah, okay. That makes perfect sense. A place like this suits a wishy-washy, gloomy person like yourself pretty well.
Huh? Do I really seem that emo?
Let's get this over with. You want revenge? Bring it!
My hometown!
Looks like a pretty lively place.
Well, it's the second largest city after the Imperial Capital.
I thought it'd be more dark and dank, you know? Like a den.
That's just a prejudice people have about the guilds.
I'm sure the bad reputation of the Blood Alliance is to blame for that.
Yeah! Jeez, Yuri, you make it sound like I'm a villain.
If you're a villain, what does that make him?
Point taken. So, how should we go about tracking down Barbos?
The best way is probably to stop by the Union and check there.
The Union? A guild collective run by the five so-called Master Guilds, right?
Yeah, the Union also serves as the city's government.
But how is this gonna work? Isn't Barbos' Blood Alliance one of the five Master Guilds?
Which means if we lay a hand on him, we'll be picking a fight with the Union as well.
We won't know the answer to that until we ask the Dawn.
The Dawn is the boss of the Union, isn't he?
Yep. Dawn Whitehorse, leader of Altos, the most powerful of the five Master Guilds.
All right, let's go see what the Dawn has to say then. You know the way, right, Carol?
Hey, wait. He's not the kind of person you can just meet. I don't really know if...
Please?
Union headquarters is in the north part of town.
Thank you. Wonderful! come there. Let me save first here. Thank you.
Nothing.
Hmm? Well, if it ain't little Carol. What the hell are you thinking coming back here?
Hey! What's with you?
Yeah, I don't see Nan. She already ditched you?
No way! She wouldn't stop nagging, so I took off.
This would explain why Carol wasn't too eager to go to Dongrist.
So are you the latest guild to take him in? You could do a lot better than that, loser.
All this kid can brag about is the number of guilds he's joined.
Oh, right. That's a bad thing. Are these your friends, Carol? You can do a lot better than these losers.
What did you say?
Such undignified men.
Shut up.
You sure have a way of saying things. I mean, you're right, but...
Yeah, you just keep talking.
What's that sound?
Damn it! They're back again!
Come on!
The alarm! Monsters are here!
Monsters? Wait, is this shaking the monsters' footsteps?
If so, they've brought quite an army.
Yeah, but don't worry. Even if there have been a lot of monsters around here lately, our barrier here is strong, and it's never been broken before. And the guilds take care of the monsters outside the barrier. Huh? Oh, crap!
The barrier disappeared? What the hell is going on? The monsters are gonna get inside!
Damn it.
Why do things like this always happen to me, no matter where I go?
You gotta be cursed.
Maybe.
Yuri, low on thought.
Yuri, we have to go stop the monsters!
Lose.
coming.
Why are there so many? These are the threads that we... Damn it! It's just one right after the other! Let's work together!
As the monsters appeared? What the hell is going on in this city?
I've lived in Dawngrass my whole life, but I've never seen anything like this.
So why the hell do we have such terrible timing?
How should I know?
What? You don't really think I'm cursed, do you?
Thank you.
We're too late. This is so horrible. Out of the way! I might be able to do something with this. Rita, watch out! Behind you!
We won't let you fix the barrier!
What the hell? It's just one thing after another! I'm sick of this! Sorry if I hurt you!
Those guys to thank for the barrier Blastia failing on us.
But why?
Looks like you've got your hands full over here.
So the Don's little lecture didn't stick?
I'm just doing what I can to help. How's the repair of the barrier Blastia going?
That'll depend on our genius mage here.
The core is still there. They just fiddled with your formula a bit and stopped it, didn't they? What the? This is... an amplifier? And this formula again. The same as they were using back on Amid Hill.
The barrier disappeared when the monsters attacked. It can't be a coincidence that they happened at the same time, can it?
Probably not.
So does your appearance here mean this is tied up with all the Empire's problems?
I don't know. That's why I came here to check things out.
That goes there, and this goes here. That's our Rita.
All right, time to clean up the monsters outside the barrier. The guilds won't be able to complain if we fight monsters outside the city.
We'll leave the monsters to Flynn. Let's go to the Union and ask about Barbos.
You really trust Flynn, don't you?
Only because there's no one else I can trust. That's how I look at it.
Yuri, I don't get you sometimes.
How many guilds are there in this city?
I don't know the exact number, but I think there are more than 100.
Whoa, that many? Are all of them in the Union?
No, not all of them, but I'd guess around 90% of them are Union members.
Wow, and the Don's at the top of them all. That guy's amazing.
That's why he's the Don!
What are you so proud about? The Don's the amazing one, not you.
Talk to the Don about something. Help us out, could you?
It's a matter that concerns the five master guilds.
I haven't seen you around here recently. What guild do you belong to?
We don't belong to a guild exactly.
Unfortunately, the Don has left town in pursuit of the monsters.
He went after the monsters?
Yes. He plans on taking out the monster nests in one fell swoop.
I see. Thanks for the information.
No worries.
If I went and helped them, I could prove myself to the Don.
Oh, well. Should we go look for that information in town?
What? We're not going to help the Don?
So you know where the monster nests are, then?
Oh, good point.
Since it seems like you won't be making progress anytime soon, I'm gonna go check out Cave Mock.
How selfish!
I just want to get it out of the way as soon as possible.
Then does that mean Estelle's going along with you?
Yes. I told Alexei I was going to go, after all. Don't worry. We'll be fine between the two of us.
Sorry, afraid not. If you got hurt or anything, Flynn would hunt me down and kill me.
You're gonna go, Yuri?
Well, we don't really have any good leads around town that we're following anyway.
Then it's decided. Let's go to the Forest of Cave Moth.
Camera angle. It's right.
Going to Cave Mock, are they? What a coincidence.
Come to think of it, why was Flynn and Dawn dressed? The Empire and the Union have never gotten along, so knights don't show up here often.
I doubt they're here to see the sights either. It's gotta be tied up in one of their duties.
Do you think Flynn's all right? Those guild people were being really mean to him.
Flynn's no delicate little flower. He can take some heat. Don't forget, before he was a knight, he had to make it on the streets of the lower quarter.
I hope you're right.
Dongress has a very different atmosphere from the capital, doesn't it? The city seems so energetic. Everyone here is so full of life.
Of course! It's the largest guild city. Everyone lives according to their own principles. Do you like Dongress, Estelle?
Yes, I think it's lovely.
What about you, Yuri?
I think it'd be a really great city if the barrier wasn't crapping out.
Yuri, will you please let that go?
I'm kidding. The city's not bad at all. It even feels kind of like a lower quarter.
What about the person who controls the Union? What is Don Whitehorse like?
In a word, big. Big voice, big body, big everything.
We already know what he looks and sounds like. We saw him, remember?
Oh yeah, that's right. Well, he's a really cool person.
Does that answer your question, Estelle?
It's clear that Carol has a lot of respect for the Don. But that's about the only thing that's clear.
He's so cool that it can't be expressed in words.
We'll just leave it at that then.
Thank you.
Cooking stain anymore. Leash back. Oh, please tell me there's a cooking mini game. That'd be awesome.
Just getting warmed up. Hey, I learned something.
These
I had no idea trees this big existed.
Yeah, but it doesn't exactly look healthy for them to be this overgrown.
It's just like you said, Carol. It's like what happened at Heliord when the Blastia went berserk.
Be careful. There's somebody here.
Hey, what a coincidence.
What the hell are you doing in a place like this?
You know, out for a forest stroll, taking in the nature.
Something smells fishy.
What? Where's my welcome?
You didn't think we'd honestly be glad to see you, right?
You don't mean that. I can come in handy, you know.
You're not thinking of coming with us, right?
Of course. It's lonely being out here all by my lonesome. What? No dice?
You'd better watch your back. If you try anything funny, you're dead.
Hey, you don't really think my story stinks that bad, do you?
Yeah, the stench is sort of coming off through the waves.
Really?
I can't take responsibility for what I'll do if you make any sudden moves. Don't forget that.
I know there's not much point in bringing it up again, but this guy's really fishy.
Yeah, how long's he planning to stick with us anyway?
Does he even have a good reason for being in Cave Mog?
You heard him, old man. Spit it out.
Huh? I'm gonna stick with you guys as long as need be. And as for my reasons, I thought I told you. I'm on a mission of self-discovery.
You said you were out for a forest stroll, taken in the nature.
Oh, I did?
If I had a memory that bad, I'd want to find myself too.
There you go.
Really fishy. Really, really, really fishy.
Thank you.
This looks easy.
Let's just get it over.
What should we do about him?
Do you know any tricks that'll convince us you're worth keeping around?
Do I look like some kind of street magician to you? Hey, you! Come here a second.
What? Me?
What do you want with Carol?
No! Don't just leave me here!
Show them what for, kid!
Why me? Okay, this isn't funny anymore.
Should be any minute now.
It exploded from the inside! What did you do?
You just wait for them to let their guard down, give them a little poke, and then bam!
Jeez, I bet you're great at parties.
I suppose that was good enough.
Really?
Yes.
All right.
Hey, you mean I passed? I can stay?
Are you kidding?
It'll be much easier to do things to him if we keep him nearby.
What do you mean, things?
Hadn't thought about that.
Okay, just got a little chill up my spine.
Well then, Mr. Raven, after you.
Right.
Thank you.
Wow, Carol. When you freak out, you really freak out.
Come on! Everyone has a few things they're afraid of, don't they?
Not me.
Now, genius mage. It's not nice to lie. Even old Raven's got his own fears.
What are you afraid of, old man?
I'm afraid of pretty girls.
What?
Yeah. Rita, it's better to come clean. That way we can help you out.
Like anyone needs your help. I can take care of myself just fine.
Her type always has some of the worst fears.
Yeah, whatever.
Guess we can do this.
Thank you.